It speaks volumes about the leadership of Kenya. I think it is the leadership that is asserting itself. And that's the reason why Uganda is finding it more attractive to go to Tanzania. Tanga or Dar es Salaam is much further away from Kampala than Nairobi and Mombasa. It does not make any sense economically, other than that it's a political decision. So I think that we need to do some soul searching and thinking. I think it is the leadership that has let Kenya down.